Set an alarm for 15 minutes. Alright, y'all. We got 15 minutes while I'm on break. I want to do a second reaction to the Kendrick Lamar song, Euphoria. The response to Drake. You know what I'm saying? When I originally did my reaction, bro, I was listening, but I wasn't listening. You know what I'm saying? Like, I was really just hyped my boy dropped. We got 15 minutes to react to this because I'm on my 15-minute break at work. And I'm really dive deeper into this because at first I'm over here like I don't even know what's really going on. I'm just too hyped out. I don't know why I keep looking over there. Follow me on my social medias. Follow my Snapchat. My Instagram is TTF_gang, and my TikTok is TTF gang. I'm gonna get them switched soon, but let's get right into it. We wasting time. Right there, it says everything they say about me is true. It's in reverse. Let's go. Oh yeah.
Them superpowers getting neutralized. I can only watch in silence. The famous actor we once knew is looking paranoid and now spiraling. You're moving just like a degenerate. Every antic is feeling distasteful.
He said all them little games you keep playing, the posting pictures with my Compton on the shirt and shit like that, that's getting a little distasteful. Like it was all hip hop for a minute, but this shit getting a little weird now.
Calculate, you're not as calculated. I can even predict your angles. Fabricate stories on the family front, cause you heard Mr. Morale. Or pathetic.
You saying everything you said about my wife sleeping with the bodyguard, that shit is fake. You heard Mr. Morales and you were assuming that this is what's going on, but that's not what's going on.
Master manipulator, I can smell the tails on you now. You're not a rap artist, you're a scam artist with the hopes of being accepted. Tommy Hilfiger.
You're not a rap artist, you're a scam artist with the hopes of being accepted. Just like, nigga, you are, when they say fake it till you make it, it's like this nigga's just been faking it the whole time. It's just all fake.
Stood out, but FUBU never had been your collector.
Hold up, this is a good bar.
Modest with the hopes of being accepted. Tommy Hilfiger stood out, but FUBU never had been your collection, huh?
Tommy Hilfiger stood out for you. You know, Tommy Hilfiger got caught for doing some racist shit, but you know, FUBU is like for us, by us. You know what I'm saying? It's if you know, you know. I literally just said it. It's for us, by us. You never supported FUBU. You never supported the black clothing brands, but you would support the racist clothing brands. This is what I got from it. I don't know if I'm right or wrong. Y'all can put in the comments and let me know, but come on, let's keep it going.
I make music that electrify them. You make music that pacify them.
I respected this because I didn't understand it at first, and I kept re-listening to it. He was saying, like, I make music that electrify them, like, that... Like, we gonna be alright. Like, that's lifting us up. And you make music that's gonna pacify them. Like, I don't know. Like, I still don't 100% know how. But I'm feeling like he's like, you're making club music. You're making songs for them to go to the club and do this type of shit. But I'm making music to lift them up and want to do better. And, you know, give them anthems that are like, I don't know, just like uplift them, you know?
Down on that line, but
oh my bad, let me start taking it back a little bit.
Pacifying. I can double down on that line, but spare you this time. That's random acts of kindness. Know you're a master manipulator and habitual liar too. But don't tell no lie about me, and I won't tell truths about you.
Oh my god, the heart part four. What he said right here? He said, my fans want me to sun your punk ass and crush your whole little shit. I big pun your punk ass. You a scared little bitch. Tiptoeing around my name, nigga. You lame it when I get at you, nigga. Don't you tell me I was just playing. Said, I was just playing, K-Dot. Shut the fuck up. You sound like the last nigga I know. Oh, you want to crash, nigga? I know. Got my foot on the gas. I'm gonna throw the bullet of crash. Let me know. I'm talking 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I am the greatest rapper alive. So damn great, motherfucker. I've died. What you hearing now is a paranormal vibe. Alright, let's go. Then the beat kick up.
Shoo.
Choo.
Yeah, I'm out the way, yeah, I'm low, okay. Yeah, the island right here is remote, okay. I ain't thinking about no reaper. Nigga, I'm reaping what I sow, okay. Got a bitch.
He said, I ain't thinking about no reaper. I'm reaping what I sow, okay. But what I heard that was about is, J. Cole said something on the song stating that he was the reaper or something, and that, if he did a feature with God, he's going to hell or something like that, but he said something about him being a reaper.
Beep, 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 beep. Yeah, I'm out the way, yeah, I'm low, okay. Yeah, the island right here is remote, okay. I ain't thinking about no reaper. Nigga, I'm reaping what I sow, okay. Got a Benjamin and a Jackson all in my house, like I'm Joe, okay. Hellcat, made his own boys in them types, LA solo, okay. Everybody wanna be demon till they get chipped by a throwaway. And I might do a show a day. What's a lame? Always a lame. Oh, you thought the money, the power of fame will make you go away. Have you ever played? Have you ever? Okay, nigga, let's play.
Like, that's what made me just fall in love with this song immediately. When he said, nigga, have you ever played? Have you ever? Well, let's go. Okay. Like, he's just, like, he damn near just talking on this beat right now.
Oh, you thought the money, the power of fame will make you go away. Have you ever played? Have you ever? Okay, nigga, let's play. Have you ever watch your enemy down like with a poker face? Have you ever paid $500,000 like to an open case? Well, I have, and I failed at both, but I came out straight.
I hate when I rap or talk about guns, then somebody died, they turn into nuns, then I hop online like pray for my city. He faking for likes and digital hugs.
I don't know if that's about Drake. I don't know exactly who that's for, but I just don't know who that's about. Like, I don't know.
Somebody died, they turn into nuns, then hop online like pray for my city. He faking for likes and digital hugs. His daddy a killer, he wanna be Junior. They must have forgot the shit.
Yeah, this is the part I didn't know, because he said his daddy a killer. Like, I don't know Drake dad of being a gangster.
Done, dementia must run in his family, but let it get shaky. I park your son.
I missed that bar earlier. Listen to what he say.
That they done, dementia must run in his family, but let it get shaky. I park.
He said dimension, but it's like a double entendre, because he's saying dimension, like dementia, must run in his family, and shit'll get shaky, like park his son. And I park his son, like Parkinson's, the disease, or you start, you know, people be having them shaky joints. That's Parkinson's disease. Like, that's, you gotta really listen to Kendrick.
I forgot the shit that they done. Dementia must run in his family, but let it get shaky. I park your son. The very first time I shot me a Drake, the homie had told me to aim it this way. I didn't point down enough. Today I show you I learned from those mistakes.
That is the hardest bar on this song, because it, at first, when I first heard it, I'm like, oh, he's saying the first time I shot me a Drake, like a Draco. Cool. I hear him, and I'm like, oh, that's hard. He said, my homie told me I'm not aiming down enough. Like, nigga, I'm not. But I'm thinking he's saying, because the Draco got so much kick, nigga, aim it down a little more, because it's going, you know what I'm saying, it's going to pop up. What he's saying is, though, nigga saying, the first time I sent a shot at Drake, my homie told me I'm not doing it right, nigga, you're not even aiming down enough. Like, this nigga's so far beneath me, I was still aiming up way too high. I'm aiming up way too high. I'm thinking this nigga's above me, and really, I should be aiming down. I should, nigga, I'm on top. I'm aiming down at you. I like that. That was hard.
I park his son. The very first time I shot me a Drake, the homie had told me to aim it this way. I didn't point down enough. Today I show you I learned from those mistakes. Somebody had told me that you got a ring. Oh God, I'm ready to double the wage. I'd rather do that than let a Canadian nigga make Pac turn in his grave.
And this was about Pac's ring. Pac has a ring. Drake paid $1 million for it. It got like a crown on it or something. He paid $1 million for it. And this nigga, Kendrick, said, I'd rather pay $2 million for the fucking ring than to let you just have that. Because you making Pac turn in his grave with this AI stuff and just, no. You don't deserve this at all.
Cut the finish. You got shit twisted. What is it, the brakes? I hurt your feelings. You don't work with me no more. Okay.
There's three ghosts left, and I see two of them kissing and hugging
on the stage.
I love them to death, and in 8 bars I'll explain their phrase. It's not nobody can tell me. I don't want to talk on no celly. You know I got language barriers. It's no accent you can sell me. Your Cole and Ivory know I'm a selfish nigga. The crown is heavy. I pray they my real friends. If not, I'm YNW Melly.
I didn't know what names he said. I knew he said Cole, but I didn't know he said Aubrey. He said Cole and Aubrey know I love them. This crown is heavy. I hope they both my friends. But if not, nigga, I'm gonna turn into YNW Melly. I don't have to explain what YNW Melly was accused of. I won't say what he did, what he's accused of. That's a hard bar.
I don't like you popping shit at Pharrell. For him, I inherit the beef.
I didn't even know Drake and Pharrell were beefing. He said, but Pharrell, I'll inherit that beef. Come on. Send that shit for... I got it. I got you, Pharrell. Don't even say shit.
You popping shit at Pharrell. For him, I inherit the beef. Yeah, fuck all that pushing P. Let me see you push a T. You...
He said, respond to Pusha T before you even respond to me, nigga. He said, respond to Pusha T before you... Don't say shit else to me. Say something back to the last time you talked to Pusha T. That nigga told that you had a kid. Pusha T had a great diss. A great one. You didn't say shit back to that man.
Better off spinning again on him when you think about pushing me. He's Terrence Thorne, I'm Terrence Crawford. Yeah, I'm whooping feet. We ain't gotta get personal. This a friendly fade. You should keep it that way. I know some shit about niggas that make gonna wanna look like a saint. This ain't been about critics, not about gimmicks, not about who the greatest. It's always been about love and hate. Now let me say I'm the biggest hater. I hate the way that you walk, the way that you talk. I hate the way that you dress. I hate the way that you sneak this. If I catch flight, it's gonna be direct. We hate.
I love that. Like he just went opposite way with it. Like, you just didn't expect this. Like, it's not about this rap game. It's really about the hatred, nigga. Love and hate. And, bitch, I hate you. I hate the way you dress. I hate the way you brush your teeth. I hate the way you walk. I hate the way you smell when you wake up, nigga. He said, man, I just hate you. Oh, God, I just hate you. Ugh.
Hate the bitches you fuck, cause they confuse themselves with real women.
I love that bar. He said, I hate the bitches you fuck, cause they confuse themselves with real women. You're not what a real woman is.
Rick, we hate the bitches you fuck, cause they confuse themselves with real women. Then notice I said we, it's not just me, I'm what the culture feeling. How many more fairy tale stories about your life till we had enough? How many more black features till you finally feel that you're black enough? I like Drake with the melodies, I don't like Drake when he act tough. You gon' make a nigga bring back Puff, let me see if Chubbs really crash something. Yeah, my first one like my last one, it's a classic, you don't have one. Let your core audience stomach that, then tell them where you get your abs from.
Let your core audience stomach that, then tell him where you got your abs from. He said he got his abs from Dr. Miami, nigga. He got the same butt shots y'all be seeing these women walk around with, nigga. Drake got them in his abs, nigga. That's what Kendrick, I'm not saying that, that's what Kendrick said. Fire.
B12 is a fast one. Last one. Headshot for the year. You better walk around like Daft Punk, remember?
The Daft Punk. He had that big metal mask. That's so hard.
For the year, you better walk around like Daft Punk. Remember? A top dog, who the fuck they think they playing with? Extortion my middle name as soon as you jump off of that plane, bitch. I'm allergic.
That's still my favorite bar. One of my favorite bars. He said, extortion is my middle name as soon as you hop off of that plane, bitch. I ran out of breath right there, nigga. Oh, as soon as you hop off that money.
Who the fuck they think they playing with? Extortion my middle name as soon as you jump off of that plane, bitch. I'm allergic to the lame shit. Only you like being famous. Yachty can't give you no swag neither. I don't give a fuck about who you hanging with. I hate the way that you walk, the way that you talk. I hate the way that you dress. Surprised you wanted that feature request. You know that we got some shit to address. I even hate when you say the word nigga. But that's just me, I guess. Some shit just cringeworthy. Ain't even gotta be deep, I guess. Still love when you see
success. He just wanted to say, he said some shit is just cringeworthy. It ain't even really that deep, I guess. Like, yeah, it's you know, we don't like the way you say nigga, but we'll let it slide.
This, everything with me is blessed. Keep making me dance, waving my hand, and it won't be no threat. I'm knowing they call you the boy, but where's the man? Cause I ain't seen him yet. Matter of fact, I ain't even bleed him yet. Can I bleed him?
Please.
When I see you stand by sexy red, I believe you see two bad bitches.
This is the funniest fucking bar on the song. I did not see this coming from Kendrick. He said, when I see you stand by sexy red. He said, I believe you see two bad bitches.
Matter of fact, I ain't even bleed them yet. Can I bleed them back? When I see you stand by Sexy Red, I believe you see two bad bitches. Oh. I believe you don't like women. It's real competition. You might pop ass with them.
Let's see. What Meek Mill say? Get up! Get up, Drake! Get up!
Percentage. You need a splits. I make sure I double back with you. You assigned to a nigga that signed to a nigga that said he was signed to that nigga. Try to see the sense on like that record. Oh, what? You ain't like that record? Back to back. I like that record. I'm gonna get back to that for the record. Why would I call around trying to get dirt on niggas? Y'all thinking my life is rap? That's whole shit. I got a son to raise, but I can see you don't know nothing about that.
This is the most disrespectful part of the song, nigga. This hits you in your chest. I don't even got no kids, and this hurt. This is, he said, I can see him, know nothing about that.
Waking them up, know nothing about that. Then tell them to pray, know nothing about that. Then giving them tools to walk through life like day by day, know nothing about that. Teaching them morals, integrity, discipline. Listen, man, you don't know nothing about that. Speaking the truth and consider what God's considering, you don't know nothing about that.
We ain't even gonna speak about it. Jesus. Jesus Christ. Christ of Jesus. The blood and the all that. Jesus.
20v1, it's 1v20 if I gotta smack niggas that right with you. Yeah, bring him out too, I clean him out too. Tell Bean that he better stay right with you. Am I battling ghosts or AI? Nigga feeling like Joel Osteen. Funny he was in a film called AI. And my sixth sense telling me to off him. I'ma blick niggas all in the coffin. Yeah, OVO niggas is dick riders. Tell him run to America to imitate heritage. They can't imitate this violence. What I learned is niggas don't like the West Coast and I'm fine with it. I'll push the line with it. Pick a nigga off one at a time with it. We can be on a 3-hour time difference. Don't speak on the family, Crody. It can get deep in the family, Crody. Talk about me and my family, Crody. Someone go bleed in your family, Crody. I be at New Hall King eating fried rice with a dip sauce and a blimey, Crody. Tell me your cheese and farm. We could do this right now on the camera, Crody. Hey, fuck.
What did he mean by that? We can do this on camera, Crody. Are we gonna have a, what are they called? A battle? What are they called? Versus? Can we please? Drake probably got more hits, but he ain't got more. I don't know. 10 songs? That's gonna be a hard one.
Y'all niggas, I don't trust y'all niggas. I wave one finger and thump y'all niggas like field goal punt y'all niggas. They punk y'all niggas. Nobody never took my food. Whoever that's fucking with them, fuck you niggas and fuck the industry too. If you take it there, I'm taking it further. That's something you don't wanna do. We don't wanna hear you say nigga no more. We don't wanna hear you say nigga no more.
Stop. That song just get better and better every time I listen to it. This is my third time listening to it. And the first time I heard it, didn't hear none of the stuff I just mentioned in this video. Y'all might get a third reaction. I'm not sure, because like, this nigga got double on, triple on, quadruple on tundras in this bitch. But I love y'all to death. Y'all got me late back for work. I love y'all to death. I'll see y'all on the next video. Let me know what else y'all want me to react to.